'Cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.